हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू मैथमेटिक्स वीडियो क्लासेस। इन द लास्ट वीडियो वी कंप्लीटेड एक्सरसाइज 1.1। इन दिस वीडियो वी लर्न अबाउट मेट्रिक मेजर्स। इन आवर डेली लाइफ वी आर यूजिंग सम मेजरमेंट्स टू मेजर डिफरेंट क्वांटिटीज। फॉर एग्जांपल लेंथ। व्हाट इज द स्टैंडर्ड यूनिट ऑफ लेंथ? कैन यू टेल मी? द स्टैंडर्ड यूनिट ऑफ लेंथ इज मीटर, बट वी नीड स्मॉलर एंड लार्जर टू मेजर डिफरेंट लेंथ्स। The following are the different units of length. They are kilo, hectare, deca, meter. This is the standard unit. Deci. Next centi. Next milli. Here meter is the standard unit, kilometer, hectometer, decameter, meter is standard unit, decimeter, centimeter, millimeter. These are the metric units of length: kilometer, hectometer, decameter, meter, decimeter, centimeter, millimeter. Now the internal relation between them. 1 kilometer is 10 times of hectometer. 1 hectometer is 10 times of decameter. Next, decameter is 10 times of meter. 1 decameter is 10 times of meter. Next, 1 meter is 10 times of decimeter. 1 meter is equal to 10 times of decimeter. Next, 1 decimeter is 10 times of centimeter. 1 decimeter is equal to 10 times of centimeter. Next, 1 centimeter is 10 times of millimeter. 1 centimeter is equal to 10 times of millimeter. In this metric unit of length, kilometer is the largest unit, and millimeter is smallest length unit. Here the most commonly used units are kilometer, meter, centimeter and millimeter. Sometimes we need to convert from one unit to other. For example, how many centimeter make a kilometer? How many centimeters make a kilometer? Here 1 kilometer, you know that 1 kilometer is equal to 10 times of hectometer. You know that? Yeah, you know that. Here 10 into hectometer. Next one. 10 into 1 hectometer is equal to 10 decameters. 10 decameters. 10 into 10 into 10 decameters. 10 tens are how much? That is equal to 100. 100 decameters. Next one. 100 decameters here. Okay. 100 into 1 decameter is equal to 10 meters. Here 100 into 1 decameter is equal to 10 meters. 100 into 10, 1000. 1000 meters. Here 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meters. Next one. 1 meter is equal to 10 decimeters. Here 1000 into 10 decimeters. 1000 into 10, 10,000 decimeters. Here 1 decimeter is equal to 10 centimeters. Ten thousand into 10 centimeters. 10,000 into 10, 1 lakh. 1 lakh centimeters. This is the 1 kilometer is equal to 1 lakh centimeters. This is the answer. 1 lakh centimeters. Let us take another quantity. That is weight. What is the standard unit of weight? The standard unit of weight is gram. But we need smaller and larger units to measure different weights. They are kilogram. Kilogram after hectogram. Hectogram after decagram. Decagram after gram. This is the standard unit of weight, that is gram. Next one, decigram. Next one, centigram. Next one, milligram. In this metric measurement of weight, kilogram is the largest unit of weight. Milligram is the smallest metric unit of weight. Now, the internal relation between them. 1 kilogram is equal to 10 hectograms. 10 times of hectograms. 1 kilogram is equal to 10 hectograms. Hectogram, 1 hectogram is 10 times of decagrams. 10 times of decagrams. 1 hectogram is equal to 10 decagrams. Next one. 1 decagram is equal to 10 times of grams. 1 decagram is equal to 10 times of gram. Next one. 1 gram is equal to 10 times of decigram. 1 gram is equal to 10 times of decigram. Next one. 1 decigram is 10 times of centigram. 1 decigram is equal to 10 times of centigram. Next one, 1 centigram is 10 times of milligram. 1 centigram is equal to 10 times of milligram. This is the relation between internal relation between them. Here the most commonly used units are kilogram, gram, milligram. Sometimes we need to convert from one unit to other. For example, how many centigrams make a kilogram? How many centigrams make a kilogram? We know that 1 kilogram is equal to 10 hectograms. Next line. 1 hectogram is equal to 10 decagrams. Here 10 hectograms is equal to how many decagrams? 10 into 10 decagrams. That is equal to 100 decagrams. Okay. Here 1 decagram is equal to 10 grams. Here 100 decagram is equal to how many grams? 100 into 10 grams. That is equal to 100 into 10, 1000 grams. Here 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 grams. 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 grams. Next one. 1 gram is equal to 10 decigrams. Here 1000 grams is equal to how many decigrams? 1000 into 10 decigrams. 1000 into 10, how much? 10,000 decigrams. 1000 grams is equal to 10,000 decigrams. Okay. Next one. 1 decigram is equal to 10 centigrams. 10,000 decigrams is equal to how many centigrams? 10,000 into 10 centigrams. 10,000 into 10, 1 lakh centigrams. This is the answer. 1 kilogram is equal to 1 lakh centigrams. In the same way, one more quantity, that is capacity or volume. Capacity or volume. What is the standard unit of volume? The standard unit of volume is liter. But we need smaller and larger units to measure different liters. They are kiloliter, hectoliter, decaliter. Next one, decaliter, liter. Next, deciliter. Next, centiliter. Next one, milliliter. Next one, milliliter. In this metric unit of volume, kiloliter is the biggest unit, and milliliter is the smallest unit. Now, the internal relation between them, किलोलीटर इज 10 टाइम्स ऑफ हेक्टालीटर. नेक्स्ट हेक्टालीटर इज 10 टाइम्स ऑफ डेकालीटर. नेक्स्ट वन डेकालीटर इज 10 टाइम्स ऑफ लीटर. हियर लीटर इज 10 टाइम्स ऑफ डेसीलीटर. हियर डेसीलीटर इज 10 टाइम्स ऑफ सेंटीलीटर. सेंटीलीटर इज 10 टाइम्स ऑफ मिली लीटर. 1 kiloliter is equal to 10 hectoliter. 1 hectoliter is equal to 10 decaliter. One decaliter is equal to 10 liter. 1 liter is equal to 10 deciliter. Deciliter. Next, deciliter is equal to 10 centiliter. Centiliter. Next, 1 centiliter is equal to 1 centiliter is equal to 10 milliliter. This is the internal relation between them. These are the important metric measurements what we are used in daily life. Practice on this concept and prepare some relations in between two metric units in the same kind, like 1 kilogram is equal to how many centigrams, 1 meter is equal to how many millimeters, like this. Let's we stop here. In the next video, we will start exercise 1.2. Thank you for watching.